save these for when I need it. The cauldron door. But different. No way to hack it open. I'm gonna have to find some other way in. Easy.
Could grapple in for a big hit. Got it!
I wonder where this leads. too wide. Need to find another way across. Able to climb them to get to the other side. Moving closer together. One jump might be enough to get me to the next one. Broken panels. Maybe I can pass through? That looks like it can get me up to the vent. Be prepared. Jesus. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides. Well, that can't be good. Still in this fight. Restore some of these overrides. There seems to be a Tallneck blocking this platform. Find a different exit. It looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. Get a good glide in. So does it. A fall. Almost there. Do that again. Spot it. Gotta move. Soon. I can refill my patch with these later. These vents should get me across. I timed it right. Up. Release the Tallneck at the core.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Company! Days later, for sure. I think I can hear the head being repaired. It's in place. Big guy's fixed. Ugh, but that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the Tallneck, the shockwave will break it free.
It worked! Good to breathe some fresh air again. View isn't too bad either. Should be able to find data to override some new machines inside. The whole doorway's tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in.
Overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. That light looks like some kind of canister. It works. I should be able to reach that ledge now. high. You're gonna help me reach it. There's nothing for my pole caster to latch onto. Gotta look for higher ground so I can pull on that canister. Onto that. Better start pulling on canisters if I'm gonna get out of this place. Able to climb up to that ledge now. I can get used to this. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help me. I could blow up the cargo sacks on those bellowbacks. If I time it right, I could do a lot of damage to that frost claw. The cauldron's not working. I better get to the core, quick. Those rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them, I find what I'm looking for. There has to be a way out of this room. Getting anywhere from here. It's no good. Can't use the pole caster on that. Reach the upper platform.
Down.
place is pretty damaged. Let's get these overrides. Ah! Something's wrong. What are these things? This one's damaged. Heart's been taken. Huh, it's leaking. Guess that means I can follow its trail. It must have climbed out of here. There has to be a way to follow the trail up there. Cargo crate. Could be useful. Shield. I think this should do it. I can climb on that vent now. Seen one so big. The machines must be scrapping the cauldron for parts. That's why they stuck around. I'm gonna need my focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Found it! Didn't like me touching it. Stop! I'm gonna take that part back. Show up. looks. We'll find a closer spot. I think I can go back that way. Especially not carrying this. Looks like there used to be a bridge here. I'll need to reactivate it if I want to get this part across. Should make things easier. Can help? This again. At least I know I can get back to the core from here. That metal arm should help me get this piece over to the other platform. Closer. place the component on an arm. All I need to do is align it with the other platform. Crap. Sound of that. I better hurry. There. Now I need to reboot it. Or not.
Thank you.
I'm about done with this place. It looks like the core is rebooted. So let's try this again. These I'm blasting my way out of here. Not much point to using acid here.